Hey, listen to this. And the day after April Fool's, I got a text message from my girlfriend saying she's got blood on her mirrors and scratches on her windows. And she swears up and down it was a bird, and these weren't normal fucking birds. It was like a blue jay and a cardinal. Why the fuck would a blue jay and a cardinal do that? When you look at a blue jay and a cardinal, they're supposed to be pretty fucking birds, right? Not fucking vicious man-eaters. I mean, it's normal to fuck a bird when you're driving around and shit, but for them just to fucking fly into a stationary car and attack your car for no fucking reason? Granted, my reaction was more like, well, it was the day after April Fool's. Maybe some people were fucking with you. But no, she was like all fucking worried about it and thought it was like the end of the fucking world or something. It's not the fucking end of the world. You think it's the end of the world? I mean, I doubt it. What do you think? Leave a comment below or something. These birds wanted to fucking die. Maybe there was two of them and they were nesting together or something and one got off on physical torture while having sex. Or maybe they were fucked up on bird drugs. I mean, birds have drug dealers too, right? Or maybe the male bird saw himself in the mirror and thought it was coming on to his bitch. And you know how fucking animals get. And he just started attacking himself or something and just kept running into it repeatedly. I mean, there's something really fucked up if they're starting to attack stationary cars. I mean, I'm pretty sure if I was a bird and wanted to fucking kill myself, I'd just run in front of a semi. Or maybe they're just all planning an attack on the human race and those were just a couple of birds that fucked up and let the message out too soon. I'm not a f***ing stoner, but I'm kind of paranoid about it. What's the deal with April Fools anyways? I mean, it's a day to play pranks on someone. What happened to a day that where you're just nice to someone? Or better yet, when's there a day when you're not f***ing with someone? I mean, if you're like me, I just f*** with people anyways, so... And another stupid f***ing holiday is Valentine's Day. Why the f*** would you show someone that you love them one time a year? Or Groundhog's Day. F*** that shit, dude. I don't want a longer winter. Maybe they were just trying to commit suicide. I don't know, it just interests me, so I had a video about it.